Go to Beams Sections. There are some parameters here to specify the minimum distance of rebars from each other. Beam sections signed from the top and bottom line of the beam scale, rebar magnifying coefficient, and much more. Click on Make Section and draw a cutting line in any part of the beam you wish for which section parameters will be given. You can see details such as main rebars, added rebars, stirrups, the clear distance between stirrups, and section dimensions.